Hey there, people. My name is Degory, and welcome back to more Final Fantasy 15. Last time, we did a lot of stuff, I guess. Go watch it if you want to know. Those are streetlights, right? Is that a campfire? There's so much to see around here. I love it. Oh, yeah, now I remember. We fought some goblins, and I need to go turn in that quest. I should probably get my car. Is it worth it? I don't know.
Leave it there. It is about that time.
Oh yeah, I turned on subtitles. Well, that's cool. How do I? Okay, there's run. Also, I turned on the stamina bar, so I now know how much I can
time
run.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm. Can I turn around? How do I turn around? No, I want to. I want to turn around. No. Am I going to have to go backwards through all of this? What the hell? I can't turn around. This is stupid. Wait, square. Yeah! Alright. Oh, that made me happy. Should it have? Probably not. Did it? Absolutely. Okay, I guess I can only park here.
Everybody out.
I need more original lines for that. Because I feel like people are just going to be getting in and out of the car so much. Also, I should probably find a gas station.
Dangerous things prowling about these days.
I'm gonna get a picture taken with the duck.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
It's dark out. What? Does that make for a good picture? I'm no photographer, but Magitek. That was something from Final Fantasy 6, 4. I don't know.
For a cold one, whatever.
Welcome. I'm not really good with the earlier Final Fantasies. I really only played 10, 7. Crap, which other ones did I play? Anyway, we got a bunch of money and... what was that, a high potion? Let's do another one of these quests.
Want something to eat?
Although, I should probably do a lot of these off-screen.
This'll be
tough. Hunter Slaying Herd.
Good luck, boys.
If I'm right, we have fought a bunch of those already. Right? Those were at that other camp. Eh. Why is it leading me here? Hi, I'm on top of this. What do you want? Also, there's something... That's gonna mess me up. There's something right here. What is this? Metal scrap. Okay. I wonder what those are used for. And I will leave my car here.
Are we staying here? Well, just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
Where's Ignis, a camp, though?
We're going.
On my way.
He said he's good with
camping. Won't
keep
you in the dark.
Part of me wishes that I wouldn't be playing this blind, because I just want to explore all the world. I would spend hours playing this game right now if I didn't have to take all the time to cut out all of this stuff and edit it. Also, it's 0 o'clock. Magnanir and Mesmanir. What treasure spot? Ooh, up there. Up there. Not even worth it. 600 feet. Shouldn't take too long. I probably shouldn't have this out. How? Let me remember the controls. It's actually been like 2 days since I've played this. am trying to pump out these videos as fast as possible, but you know, it takes time. I wanna keep them relevant. And actually, that's the thing. I wanna keep all my videos relevant, which is why I really don't like posting or, you know, throwing in stuff like, you know, I'm gonna be gone this day, and I'm gonna be taking a trip in so many days. Because at some point, it won't be relevant, and that's just wasting people's time. Ooh, outfits. That's cool. Wait, why are you telling me to go this way now? Like, I was on top of the damn thing, and... What? Do I have to get on top of that rock? Can I? Can I even do that? Okay, this isn't doing anything. Huh. Where are these things? Maybe they only come out in the day. I don't know. You know what? I will see you guys when I find it. I should probably find a camping spot, actually. I really should explore that mountain. I feel like doing so, though, would kill me.
You know, with it being
so big. I know your feet hurt. Where's that camping spot? It was around here. It's way north of here. Just treasure back here. Whatever. Uh, 3 a.m. Sun's coming up, looks like. I mean, it's getting brighter, at the very least. I should be able to see it from here. Is that it? Huh, the starry sky. Looks pretty cool. What is this? Is that a car? That's a car. Is that parked for any reason? Some guy's working on it. Can we pick up... Okay, that's useful. I was gonna say, is there any shorter way to...
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck.
Sorry. Do I have one?
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car...
No, okay. I didn't think I had one. You can never be too sure. Where? Gotta remember to do this. It's north. Not going north. That might explain a lot. I feel like there should be a lot more fighting in this game. And don't get me wrong, there probably will be. But I'm just not in the right area for it. Alright, I will finish this and...
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Whoa. What am I fighting? No. No, I am not. We are running.
Tell us what to do.
We're running. We're out of the area. I am not fighting those. They're level 15 and 30. Like, that's insane. I'm actually looking for one. Wait, where the... It was north. Okay, there it is. There it is. Ah, that was way too far. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, well, good, we're all here. Go, team! Then I will probably call my car. Because I should have done that in the first place. I should have taken my car. I'll take this. And I'll take this over here. I do want as much essence as I can get. You're just a pain in the ass to get, whatever.
You want
to
make camp?
I do want to look at training, just to see what happens. Okay.
Let's move.
Yeah.
He seems to evade a lot. And he seems to be able to evade even the parries, which is crazy. God, if I could just listen, this whole shit. I probably should have guarded against that, but... Ow. ~1400 Wow. Only Noctis. 5 AP. What do you know? That's pretty interesting, though. The fact that we can essentially start a fight whenever we want. Is our car here now? I think our car is around here. Oh, look, a rhino. I'm gonna fight that rhino. I should probably get this fire essence. If I can. I don't know how full I am. Probably used a lot of it. And absorb. Okay. I really hope I'll be able to use or store more of it. Which I don't see any. What was that? Why did I get a burst of speed?
Good morning, fellas.
Yeah, I'll take it. Yeah, focus on me. Ow.
Not the time for horseplay.
This is going down pretty fast, actually. No. No, don't you dare. You're not getting away. Ow.
Watch out!
Okay, it is weak to fire, full arms, shield, what? No, I wanna not, whoops. Sweet.
That's it.
How much was that?
That's what?
I don't know. But I got ice energy. Did you really? Test for you. Oh, okay. Cool. Cool. Where's my car? Still pretty far away. Should I call it? Probably. Okay, I'll meet you back at that hunting ground because it is morning.
Yeah. Don't you think you're a little close? Keep your distance.
I just realized I could target different parts of monsters.
Focus, Nox. Here goes. Knowing your enemies half the battle.
Out of the way!
You know you might be able to counter if you started parrying properly.
Okay, yeah, I know.
Pronto, make it count!
Looks like... One down.
My pleasure. On cover.
Okay, what if I use Tempest?
Nice work, Gladius.
Now, coming up.
I can take out a level 23. I'm level 6, right?
Okay.
And dead.
Was that perfect or what?
That was a lot of experience. I mean, it should be. I still don't want to deal with bombs. Bombs are just stupid. Okay, now I'll see you back there. Once I find those enemies. Okay, here we are. And I've actually noticed that once my stamina runs out, if I... What are these weak to? Maybe not the pole arm. So anyway, as I was saying, once my stamina runs out, if I release it perfectly, then I don't get drained. And instead... stamina, which is kind of weird. Are they weak too? Okay, great sword, which I actually have. Whatever, I'm already in here. Might as well equip the dual blades. Daggers. Dual blades.
We can chew. Any ideas?
Ow. Ow. One. You wanna go?
Pronto.
Let's go.
Look alive.
Ow. No, I want to. There we go. This one. Okay, this honestly is just as fulfilling. No. Satisfying. That's the word. Don't know why I couldn't think of that. But it's just as satisfying as Monster Hunter. Well, I wanted to warp strike up here. Because, HP. Oh, come on, I was gone. I mean, granted, I did,
on top of it.
Oh. Yeah, this thing does have a huge vulnerability window. But, ow. I guess I just don't know how it works. Broke the horn. Oh, this is Monster Hunter. Oh my god.
What's the idea?
Apologies.
Let's strike in. Oh, this is satisfying. Ow.
Are we all right?
Getting by.
I think we're in for a fight.
Broke the horn again. I mean, different monster, but still.
Get out!
Julie Nutt.
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Right there!
Up here, cover and strike back down. Take him out.
I'm dying of thirst here.
Okay.
And yet we're all very much
alive. Oh, we got a lot of experience, and actually, oh shit, that's barely getting us to the next level. The experience curve in this game must be pretty crazy. So watch when my stamina runs out. Boom. Little burst of speed, and it refills. Don't know why I said that so weird. And go. I don't know how low it actually has to be. And maybe that's one of my the skills that I got from the Ascension. No. Maybe I can only do it a certain amount of times? I don't know. We need to find a gas station. Wait. Car. Wait. Can I just return to my car? Huh. Well, that makes things a lot easier. What do you gotta say?
Never got a chance to properly express
nothing my important.
Thanks for bailing me out of there.
Oh, that's a window. I thought there was a wall missing. Which confused me a lot.
Welcome.
What's up, dude? I did your task.
Welcome back.
$18.30 and a high elixir. Interesting. So I should probably find a place to.
These are some pretty tough customers.
Level 14. I don't want to take those out. Flans. I don't want to have to deal with flans right now. Those flans are a pain in the ass always. Anyway, what was I saying? I need to find a place to rest. That's what it is. You got something for sale? What does Mega Phoenix do? Brings all fallen party members back to life with full HP and increases recovery rate. Wow! I want more of those! Restores maximum HP and MP. Pretty good. Is Noctis the only one with MP? The other guys are just kind of there? So, now I did promise we're going to get back on the road. And by on the road, I mean main story. What am I looking for? This guy.
Everything.
Let's go.
Yep.
Okay, I was gonna say, can we just flip around or? So this is actually pretty nice that the game has its own autopilot. I mean, I can just sit back, relax, talk to you guys. You can listen to my sensual voice, can't ya? Yeah, that's right. I'm sorry. That's pretty cool how he's sitting. It'd be pretty cool to have a convertible, I think. They're kind of expensive, though. I could stop right here and camp. Is it worth it? It's probably worth not coming back, you know? What is this? This is the quest? This is the quest, okay.
Be a nice change of pace.
What is the quest? Oh, okay. Gotcha. Right. Okay. So, this is actually really cool. Just these rock formations. Awesome. Kind of dangerous in life, but whatever. Can I fall from here? Do I take fall damage? I don't think I take fall damage. Hello! There's a lot of mining locations.
Pick up
gold dust. What am I looking for? Silver dust.
OMG. We're supposed to get under that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Whoa. Can I not, like, look? Okay, there we go. Tactica? What? Oh, items. How do I... I guess this is scripted. Either that, or it's just like, you failed and it's now gonna eat you. I can move. I'm still moving. Oh, I can... Oh, God. It one-hit killed me. Is it just leaving? Good. I'm gonna grab this shit. Which is what it actually looks like.
Barely.
Okay.
I seriously thought.
Gonna grab my garnet and go.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed. This will make a fine paint.
Prismatic dust. I wish there was an easier way to grab all these because it's just always jump. Why is it linked to the same button? Okay, let's go back down. Back to our car. Oh yeah, I'm low in stamina. Should we just jump down? Probably shouldn't. White stone shard, blue stone shard, another white stone. Oh. We picked up two at once. Interesting. Where's the car? There's the car. Then we need to go back to Dino. Boom. Yeah. And...
Everything in order.
I guess we're going back to him?
Yep.
All right.
It is a little stupid that we don't have full control over the car. You know, we can't take it wherever we want, which is understandable. It has to stay on the road. But at the same time, it has to stay on the road. Whatever. Can't wait to explore all of this. Hey, he's got a book. That's pretty cool. I like that guy. Books are cool. If you read books, you're cool. You can fast travel to any P you visited. Fun stuff there.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Do we? There's gas right here. Oh, sweet. Interesting place for a gas tank, too. Yeah, the tank is now full. Nothing off that pier. So let us go talk to whatever his name was. That reporter. So at least the S.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Why did I stop running? Oh, because I'm indoors. That would make sense. What's up? I should rest. But it's only, 5? 4 o'clock. I thought it was 4 and then I doubted myself.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler.
Obtain it by any means.
This elusive little beauty's gonna become
this guy.
A masterpiece.
This guy's after my own heart.
I'll share a little secret. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that
Sweet.
Can make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
Okay, well, this guy is our next quest. Where's the ship, though? Whatever. But we are going to talk to him in the next episode. So I hope you're enjoying this. I know I am... I bet you can tell that I'm enjoying this game. And please, join me again for another episode of Final Fantasy XV.